That's one fine looking barbecue pit. Why doesn't mine look like that?